friend talks about the most ideal friend a mermaid is looking for, someone who won't try to sell her to circuses or science labs, and simply wants to share about the great joys of being a human and the earthly matters. This is the kind of friend who will not take advantage of her and simply wants to be her friend. Don't we all want a friend like this? Hi everyone, welcome to my second tutorial. I'm so glad you're still here. And today I am going to teach you a simple version of this artwork that I really like called The Mermaid's Friend. Once you have finished your drawing, remember to tag me at magic.in.jmw so I can see your work. And of course, remember, if you're watching this on my IGTV, remember to follow my IG. And if you're watching this on YouTube, remember to subscribe. And of course, remember to like and share this video with all your friends and family so they could also draw with you and share the positive messages with them.